These are Dekine cable flies. So we're gonna use the crossover symmetry bands. So I've scooted them up pretty high. And then from here, I'm gonna use the red ones. I'm not gonna cross them like crossover symmetry. Okay, I'm gonna stagger my feet. I don't think you can see, but my feet are offset. Okay, so my feet are staggered. And then from here, my arms are bent. I'm in that fly position. And then I'm gonna contract my pecs and squeeze my hands together. Here, squeeze. Here, squeeze. Okay, I'll perform a lot of number of reps, and then I just like to shift my feet. And then other side, it's the same side, my feet are just staggered the other way. Okay, so what this is looking like from here is here. Okay, so I'm squeezing my chest together here and back out. And that is the decline cable fly.